Hey guys, and welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can basically create this like thought bubble on your profile. So I didn't know how to do it before, but now I do, and I'm just going to tell you. So select your name, and you're going to go to set custom status here. So I'm just going to select the online one because I'm online right now, and I'm going to type in. Can I actually add like an emoji though? Or I can't. Oh, I can. Hold on. Maybe I'm like feeling sleepy or just sleepy, whatever. And I'm going to press save. You can clear after today or don't clear. Select save, and when you open or look at your profile, as you can see, there's going to be a sleepy thought bubble on your profile page. That is it. Super simple. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. If you have any more questions about this video, just leave it in the comment section down below and I'll try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button as well. That is it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!